will be dazzling this frame up, and we will be using a real pretty applique as well. So much that you can do with these appliques, y'all. There is just, it's just endless what you can do with them.
Okay,
so we're gonna be using a, this is simple craft, y'all. Anybody can do this. Anyway, I'm using this frame that I got from Hobby Lobby. So, and this is what says right on there, 9x12 frame. So I'm using this faux leather looking piece. This too, you can get at the Hobby Lobby. This is like $1.99 for these. They come in different colors, and so I wanted to do kind of a, Western country vibe to it. So we're going to be using a cross as well. And y'all, I'm going to use this on this glass. So I'm going to see if I can stick this on here. I'm going to use this Gorilla spray adhesive. And yes, it's backwards, and I apologize, but my camera doesn't flip. Okay, so I'm going to spray this down, and just to get my little piece down here. And you just have to be careful not to cut yourself. I've already cleaned this on this side, so I'm just going to go for it, y'all. I just need it to be sticky. This is the tricky part. This will be the tricky part. Laying this thing down without it. Because it is sticky. It's sticky. I think I got that pretty good. So this is on my glass. I opted to put this on my glass. You don't have to. You can certainly put it on the back of this that comes with your frame. Put my frame in here. Let's see. Or put this in my frame. I think that will work. Okay, so this is what we look like. Isn't that pretty? I mean, you can do so much with this. That is just so pretty. I like it. I like it. Okay, so we've got our frame here, and we're just gonna dazzle this up, y'all. We're gonna totally dazzle it up. But I'm gonna start here. This has an indention right in here. Let's see, oh my God. Just kind of a little indention there. So I'm just going to, it's perfect to put this bling wrap in there. So I'm going to just do one little strand of bling wrap in there. And so this is the silver bling wrap that we're going to be using. Isn't that pretty? You get a lot with this bling wrap, y'all. You get a lot. So it's easy to cut. It is a mesh, so it's easy to cut. I'm just gonna put a bead of hot glue right here. I'm just gonna have to use a little, it's just a little brush. That fits perfect right in there. Just fits perfect on this frame. All right, that little strand just goes perfect right in there. So far we look like this. We're getting there though. This is what we have there. And like I said, I just wanted that kind of like leather look to it. So I bought this real pretty cross. I did get this at Hobby Lobby. I was going to do a wooden one and I couldn't find one I really wanted to put on here, so I bought this one at Hobby Lobby, and it's just precious. I love the color. I love everything about that. A little bit of E6000. When it's down, it's down. All right, so we are gonna dazzle this up. That don't fall off. So this is what that looks like. I'm gonna hold it just a second, but so that's what that looks like. Up against this, I really like that color. So y'all, I'm gonna be using the antique bronze on this craft tonight. So look at that, how pretty is that? I am gonna put this right here on this cross. And then I'll be using these little pieces here too. So I've got two of these that I'll be using. Like I said, we are gonna be dazzling this little cross up. I'm just gonna show you, this does have a little eye there. So we do take that off. I'm going to drop on my leather. I call it leather. Okay, so far we have that. Isn't that pretty up against that color? So my applique, y'all, I am putting that there. This is my applique. Look at that applique. This is simple. Anyone can do this. But look how beautiful this applique is. And yes, you just take the backing off. It's a 3M backing. It's a sticky. So that is your applique there. Isn't that pretty? Now, I feel like it needs something just a little distressed looking. Not distressed, but maybe just some bit of color around the edges. So this is like rub and buff. This is your Spanish copper. I mean, no rhyme or reason why I'm doing this. I'm just trying to see if I can give it just a little bit of something there. And I'm just going to take my distressed oxide. My sister got me hooked on this, and that's my Jennifer. She got me hooked on this. And she uses these brushes, just makeup brushes. Got a touch of that in there, and that is your distressed oxide in vintage photo. That's our favorite. Okay, y'all, this is all I was gonna do with this pretty little, with this frame actually. So it's a 9x12 frame, and that is all I was gonna do. So we added the bling wrap, the silver bling wrap, and then we had this faux. Like I said, it comes in different colors. You can do some really cool crafts with that. But that's our applique right there.